Hi all, it is Nicola, Lalev from ArchPro, and in this tutorial, it will be very quick, I will show you few tips and tricks about creating and modifying blocks in AutoCAD. Let's say you've exported your zones from Qgis and they have a label which is a circle. I've created a block which has two attributes, the zone number and the zone name, but whenever I want to edit the block, it prompts me to first edit the zone name and then the zone number. Which is time effective because I've just copied all the blocks with the same zone and I want to create to edit just the zone number. You have to type a very simple command which is Battman with double T, B-A-T-T-M-A-N, and just select the attribute and move up to move it up the order. And now I will show you the difference. Let's say I want to change some zone numbers. And it just prompts me to first edit the zone number and then the zone name. Now we have three more circles there. I check them in Qgis. Here, there. And I will just copy the label with the existing zone name. And I will only change the zone number. It's very quick. It's Nicole Olive from ArchPro signing off. I wish you inspiration in your practice and healthy life.